77. Sunrise today is at 7:33 a.m. and sunset is at 7:38 p.m.
Urgent weather message. Flood watch in effect from 10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time this morning through this evening. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a flood watch for portions of Ohio and northwest Pennsylvania, including the following areas in Ohio: Ashland, Ashtabula Inland, Ashtabula Lakeshore, Crawford, Cuyahoga, Erie, Ohio, Geauga, Hancock, Holmes, Huron, Knox, Lake, Lorain, Lucas, Mahoning, Marion, Medina, Moreau, Ottawa, Portage, Richland, Sandusky, Seneca, Stark, Summit, Trumbull, Wayne, Wood, and Wyandotte. In northwest Pennsylvania, Crawford, Pennsylvania, northern Erie and southern Erie. From 10 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time this morning through this evening, upper-level low pressure located over Indiana will move over northern Ohio and northwestern Pennsylvania today. Lift from this storm system combined with high moisture levels will lead to the potential for heavy rainfall. The heavy rain from these slow-moving thunderstorms over the already saturated ground will lead to rapid runoff. Runoff from the heavy rainfall will quickly fill low-lying and poor drainage areas. Creeks and rivers will likely see rises and could flow from their banks. A flood watch means there is a potential for flooding based on current forecasts. You should monitor later forecasts and be alert for possible flood warnings. Those living in areas prone to flooding should be prepared to take action should flooding develop. Stay tuned to Weather Radio for further details or updates.